Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm making cheeseburger hot flaming egg rolls. So I'm using hot flaming chips, the flaming hot chips. And I crushed them up. I put them in a Ziploc bag and I crushed them up really, really good. So we're gonna make cheeseburger flaming hot egg rolls. So I have my ground beef cooking, and I'm gonna season it with some beef powder. Garlic powder and black pepper. Make sure it's seasoned. I'm not going to put any salt in here because that beef powder has enough salt in it already. My son has been asking me to make the flaming hot balls for a minute. And then he just showed me the one with the cheeseburger egg roll. So I was like, you know what? I can probably do that for you. Let's do that. So this is what we're doing, making cheeseburger flaming hot egg rolls. Cool little afternoon snack to have these already done for them. Warm them up when they get out of school. I have a chopped onion I'm gonna add in. Egg and water egg wash. So this is egg wash, and then I have the flaming hot crisps, the flaming hot Cheetos. We have our egg rolls, and then I have mozzarella cheese and cheddar cheese in the refrigerator. Okay, I drained all my grease out. Now let's build our egg rolls. I like to use two.